Hi, this is Camila from Pelican Commerce, and in this tutorial, I'll explain to you how to create a page on your Shopify store. As we can see, this is the homepage of a store. So we should go to our left side and click on online stores below sales channel. This will open different subcategories. In this case, we should go and click on pages. As we can see, this will open a page that will show all the pages already created. And we should go to our right side and click on add page. This will open a page that will allow us to complete all the information that we are willing to add to a store. So in the title, we need to put the title of the page. And on the content, all the text we are willing to show on the store. It is important to be careful and put the correct, like for example, if you put like a subtitle, you have to put the heading one, or if you're just putting a paragraph, put the formatting paragraph. So it looks pretty and it follows the style of the store. Also, you can add a picture, a video, whatever you want to. And also you can choose if you want it visible or hidden on your store. Or you can set a visibility date, so you can put at which hour and at which day you want it visible in the store. That is everything for today. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.